Hi everyone, WLKY meteorologist Jared Heil. Thanks for stopping by our website, WLKY.com, for your weekend weather webcast. Cool weather today, once again. Highs in the lower 60s for your Oaks, and that was about 10 degrees below normal for the time of year, and the cool weather will last through tonight. But it gets better by your Derby Day on Saturday. Once again, the high 62 here in town, and that was one of the coolest Oaks in the past 30 years, and definitely with that wind, you felt it if you were outside. Lots of clouds around this part of the country. We had some sunshine in the morning hours, but now the clouds have really built back in. There's some rain farther north and northwest of us, Wisconsin, back through Iowa. Picking up on some showers, that rainfall is going to stay off toward the north of us as the dry air winds out, especially into your Saturday and Sunday. Here's the culprit of all of our cool, cloudy weather, upper low pressure, and the jet stream that divides the warmer air with sunny skies from the clouds and cool conditions is located south of us. That's going to change, though, late tonight and right through your Saturday because a strong storm system is gathering farther north and west, and it's not going to bring us a whole lot in the way of rain chances. It is going to change the weather pattern favorably for us, which means warmer temperatures moving in by your Saturday. Look at the highs earlier today across the plains, warming nicely into the 60s and 70s, even to near 80 in Dallas, Texas, and as southwest breezes pick up by tomorrow, increasing sunshine late in the day will warm us very nicely back into the middle 70s for your Derby Day. That wind's going to gust, though, 10 to 20 miles an hour as the warm air rushes back in. So here's that race card planner for Derby 140. Starting in the morning in the 40s. By race one, though, quickly jumping into the upper 50s to around 60. We're at 67 by race four at noon. Race eight, 73 degrees in that late card, including Derby there at 6:30 p.m. or so, 75 degrees with partly sunny skies and really zero chance of rain. Better weather gets here, especially towards Sunday and Monday, with high pressure moving in from the west. That keeps us dry and even warmer than your Saturday. We're 80 degrees by Sunday and Monday and 82 on Tuesday. The only fly in the ointment, so to speak, could be as a warm front kind of stalls out close to us. It could keep our northern counties cloudier and a bit cooler, but we're hoping that we'll stay just far enough north to keep us very toasty to start off next week. Heading out overnight, here's that forecast. Lows back in the upper 40s by morning, partial clearing expected. Kind of breezy off and on tomorrow, mostly cloudy skies to start. We're in the 40s early, heading towards 60 or so by late morning. More sunshine by midday through the afternoon, warming into the upper 60s by 1 o'clock. That late day high at around 75 degrees. Southwest breeze 10 to 20. Your sunset at 8:36. Here's that 7-day forecast. 75 tomorrow. We're 80 or above the rest of the forecast. And even 80 Sunday and Monday, 82 on Tuesday, 85. By Wednesday and Thursday, and that's 5 to 15 degrees above average for the time of year by the time we get later into next week. Staying in the low 80s next Friday, but that's our next rain chance, a 40% chance of storms as a weak cold front approaches late next week. But the next 6 days, lots of dry time, lots of sun on the way to our region. Stay right here at WLKY.com for more on that forecast whenever you need it. I'm Jared Heil. Have a great weekend.